आप लिसन किया। व्हाट आर दे आस्किंग? फाइंड ए क्रॉस बी, ए क्रॉस ए एंड बी क्रॉस ए। दे आर आस्किंग यू टू फाइंड आउट द कार्टेशियन प्रोडक्ट। व्हाट इज मीन बाय कार्टेशियन प्रोडक्ट? द सेट ऑफ ऑल पॉसिबल ऑर्डर पेयर्स। सो यू आर गोइंग टू राइट द सेट ऑफ ऑल पॉसिबल ऑर्डर पेयर्स। सो फर्स्ट व्हाट आर दे आस्किंग? ए क्रॉस बी। They are asking A cross B. So in the place of A, what are you going to write? The set A, 2 comma minus 2 comma 3 cross. In the place of B, what are you going to write? The set B, 1 comma minus 4. Now what are you going to do? You are going to write all the ordered pairs. So first, before writing it, how many ordered pairs you will get? Just you can check it. What is the number of elements given in A? 3. What is the number of elements given in B? 2. That is cardinal number of A and cardinal number of B. This is not necessary, but in order to check the ordered pairs, it is better to do. So n of A is equal to what? 3. N of B is equal to what? 2. So 6. So how many ordered pairs you should have? 6 ordered pairs. Because some students, you are not writing the ordered pairs in correct in number. So that only just I am saying this. But those who don't want this, no need to calculate. Just you can write it directly. And also one more method, those who are unable to pair it directly, you can use arrow diagram also. So just you draw a circle or rectangle, whatever it is. So A, B, what are the elements in A? 2, minus 2, 3. What are the elements in B? 1, minus 4. First, which number you have to take? 2. First, which number you have to take? 2. 2 is paired with 1 and minus 4. Take an element from set A, that element is paired with each and every element given in set B. Because they have asked A cross B. So first set is A, second set is B. So let us write it here. What is it? 2 comma 1 comma 2 comma minus 4. Next one, what you should write? Minus 2 is paired with 1 and minus 4. So what is the order? What are the ordered pairs you are getting here? Minus 2 comma 1 comma minus 2 comma minus 4. Next one is what? 3 is paired with 1 and minus 4. So what are the ordered pairs you are getting here? 3 comma 1 and 3 comma minus 4. Now you check it. 6 ordered pairs are you getting or not? Yes. So it is correct. Next one, what are they asking? A cross A. A cross A. So 2 minus 2 3 cross 2 minus 2 3. Now I am not going to use arrow diagram. Directly let me try. So 2 is paired with, those who are unable to do it without this arrow, you can write it. Otherwise, just you do it like this also. Let me use another color. So 2 is paired with 2, then this 2 is paired with minus 2, then this 2 is paired with 3. So 2 comma 2, -2, 2, 3. Next, this -2 is paired with in the same way. -2, -2, -2, -2, -2, 3. So -2, -2, -2, -2, 3. Next one is what? 3. Next one is what? 3. So 3, 2. If you want to write as soon as you put the aramak, you can write like this also. 3, 2. Next one is 3, -2. 3, -2. Next one is 3, 3. Next one is 3, 3. So how many ordered pairs here? 9. So instead of doing like this also, mentally you can calculate. 3, 3. Cardinal number of A is 3. Here cardinal number of A is 3. So n of A into n of A. That is 3, 3s are 9. So your answer is correct. Next one, what they have was B cross A. What they have was B cross A. So what is the set B? 1, -4. Cross. What is set A? 2, -2, 3. Now I am going to write directly. So 1, 2. 1, 2. Next 1, -2. 1, -2. Next 1, 3. Next one -4, 2. Next one -4, -2. Next one -4, 3. Do you follow, children? Now let us check the number of ordered pairs. Is it correct or not? 2, 3. So 2, 3s are 6. 6 ordered pairs you have got. Many are asking, Miss, 1 is paired with 2, -2, 3. Like that you wrote. But instead of this, is there any other method? Yes. You can pair it like this also. You see, let me take the color. 1 is paired with 2 and 4 is paired with 2. So 1, 2 and -4, 2. Like this also you can write. The place it is changed, that's all. But the pairs are same. Next one is what? You see, 1 is paired with -2. Again, -4 is paired with -2. Next one is what? 1 is paired with 3. -4 is paired with 3. Now you check these two answers. Are they same or not? Yes, same. So according to your idea and according to your convenience, you do the ordered pairs. It is not compulsory to do like this. According to your convenience, you do it. But the number of ordered pairs, it should be correct, and the ordered pair elements also, it should be correct.